Yeah. come on, hang on, Shorty, hang on a second. Let me get you to put your hand up a second. Come on now. Y'all gotta meet Shorty Long. Make some noise. Say hi, Shorty. Hello! Shorty got to meet his idol in Atlantic City a couple years. He's all humble right now, but got to meet his idol, Mr. Stevie Wonder. Come on, make some noise. Now you can continue, my friend. I apologize.
This is what he taught me. Yeah.
I mean, we've only been to Key West a couple times, that's close, but this is LBI, make some noise. You can still sleep in your own bed if somebody else is there. Short A. Well, I guess we gotta wait for a minute. How about on the guitar? How about Paul right here? Make some noise for Paul A. Paul, you gotta kind of like, I know you play some good hard rock. How about a little, some people like country music out there, right? Some people like country. People, put something in the air and say, yee-haw!
Yeah.
down the gas pedal on that thing pretty quick. Oh yeah, people say yeah!
Yeah!
I wasn't really prepared for it to leave that quick. Something must be up. Anyway, how about Miss Dee Farachi? Make some noise for her. And our percussion guest today, our original drummer. Give it up for John the Hitman Hawes, come on. Are you kidding me? Shorty.
Hello.
What happened? You're supposed to do like three more songs.
You know what? I just realized. I didn't look at the list. I looked at it, but I only read one song.
Let's face things, you can't read. Make some noise for Shorty. Yeah. Oh, I'm at it, right? How about the lovely Miss Coretta, who is a nurse in Atlantic City, New Jersey? And she, give it up for nurses out there. You need them one day or another, I'll tell you what happened. She comes down here after her shift, she's calling, apologizing, texting, please, I'm sorry. So sometimes you gotta leave a good job to get a good job. And we just hope this is a fun time for her.
Oh,
tree. You got a tree. Shorty.
Danny.
What you got on your Christmas tree? But I was looking for them keys to Mercedes. You know what I'm saying? Danny, get it. Ooh, didn't happen.
Who's yours? Won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. I've worked hard all my lifetime. No help for my friends. So Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? Oh Lord, won't you buy me a color TV? Dialing $4 is trying to find me.
But only in a song.
Come on, man. At the age of 5 years old, he was given a keyboard, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. By the age of 7, he got himself a heck of a drinking problem.
Yes.
The one and only Mr. Shorty Long right here. Come on.
Yeah.
here today.
Wow.
Shorty.
I didn't even think it's going all the way up to row N. This is awesome.
Yeah, that's
I didn't think
more.
That was going to happen for a set.
Way more alphabet than you're used to.
I don't know the whole alphabet, folks.
But listen, you've been wowing them so much. They love you. They love you out there. Come on, they love you. But I mean, this is LBI. This is New Jersey. This is, we're between Atlantic City. We're between New York City. We're between Philadelphia, Washington, D.C., not too far away.
We in a sweet spot, baby.
Well, what I'm trying to say is you've got to be more than this in a way. You got to almost do something supernatural.
I've got to be me.
Do you have any kind of supernatural powers you can lay on?
You know, now that you mention it, in fact, I do. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the powers to bring back any lost artist of our time, anybody who's crossed over. Now, I might need your help.
How about Prince?
I could, anybody you want, Johnny.
I don't know, but somebody left a Nova running in the parking lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, do y'all like
That might be enough, mysticism. Listen,
yes.
I'm not sure. How about I help you out?
Yeah, I need your help.
Well, we all love rock and roll out there. We all love rock and roll. Come on. How about the king of rock? How about Elvis Presley?
Elvis.
Anybody like Elvis Presley? It was rumored that he played here years ago, Shorty. Mm-hmm. Back in the old days, in the 40s and 50s, 60s.
Oh, man. He was in his
How about even one further? How about Shorty? How about the legendary Godfather of Soul, Mr. James Brown. Take a shot of that. I think that's the funniest quote. Maybe, I don't know, unless you want to do something else supernatural.
I think I can channel both of those.
People, put your hands in the air. Shut your eyes. Ladies, please hold on to your purse. Shut your eyes. And I want you all to chant with me and say,
oh, oh.
You feel any tingling yet?
I feel a tingling, and it, folks, if it's tingling, that means it's working. All right. What should we do first? I'm feeling Elvis. I'm feeling James Brown.
Come on.
All right. How about James?
I was thinking more Elvis.
Feeling the power of Elvis right now. Elvis, do you sound?
Can you open your eyes?
Elvis, do you hear me?
Hurry up, Barbara.
Solid. Elvis, can you do a song for us?
Hurry up, Barbara.
Wow. Hitting the spirits since about 3 o'clock.
Come on, mother! Come on, mother! Some more with my wife! Well,
can't hear you right now. We brought this third back before. Shorty, there's a second part to this.
There is. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't often do this, but since we found the most perfect vessel, I'm going to try to make two legends enter the same man in one night.
Anybody want a t-shirt out there? Get your hands up. All right.
James Brown, can you hear me? It's tingling, it's working. James, can you do a song for us? Is that a yes or a no? All right, James, go ahead. Tell us how you feel.
Backstage now, so I can get some more beer in me. Well, that was fun.
Where my fireball goes?
Good job, Negro.
Whoa. You're on Facebook.
Oh, hello. Why, you can't do that.
That's even more of a reason to say it.
Just making up on it like that.
They're just muted. They just muted if it's any kind of issue. Anyway, that's it for the first set of the first show. We'll be back.